everybody, welcome back to Tales of Symphonia Blind. My name is Fetch Games, and I shall be your host, Reverend Always Didays. Last time, we cleared the wind seal, finally. I checked the recording on that. That was 3 hours long. Yeah. And we learned that Colette is no longer to do the basic things that a human can do. Such as no sleeping, no eating, no feeling anything. She couldn't even feel when a gash was on her hand, and she didn't even flinch when Lloyd squeezed it. Anyways, today we are moving on with the story, and we are going to the field. Now, Remiel said that the next seal is northwest of here, so we go. All right, so a nice little cutscene. Oh, treasure chest. Hello, strike ring. So the next place I would assume we go. Excuse me. All right.
Don't worry.
Game. Game. Jerkish enemy placement is jerkish. So if we go to the...
Don't worry, leave it to me.
If the game could stop interrupting me with these freaking enemies, that'd be fan-freaking-tastic.
All talk, no action.
If we go to the house of salvation and go north and follow the I guess resting up wouldn't hurt. All right, go to the field. And then we're going to follow the path to the northwest. So I'm assuming the next place we're going is Lewin, right? Because trying to find Asgard, I accidentally found Lewin in the process. And Junius gets a level up, alright! This is horrible. Whoa, what happened in the bridge? City of Devastation, Lewin. It wasn't like that when we first came. The hell happened here? That bridge just collapsed. What? What the hell happened?
You! Now you're even over here?
What happened? You're badly wounded.
Oh, it's you guys. If you want to finish me off, now's your chance. I don't have any strength left to fight.
You're hurt badly. Professor, please, heal her.
I will, but first I want you to tell me what happened here. It seems she has companions, and this may just be a trap to catch us off guard.
Professor!
You're as devious as you look.
Call me what you like.
Take a look at this city. Everything's in ruin. The Desaians invaded.
What?
Do you know about the human ranch northeast of here? The people of this city had been hiding some folks who escaped from the ranch. The Desaians found out about it. And not only was the entire population forced to go to the ranch, but the city was destroyed.
So how were you injured?
It's nothing. I was just a little clumsy.
Help me, please!
It's Clara. She managed to get all the way here.
Stay back, you monster!
Damn it!
Clara, please, calm down. Colette, are you okay?
Yes.
She's lost a lot of blood.
You're right. Professor, please heal her.
Professor, please.
Fine. But I swear, you're all way too soft-hearted for your own good.
Why did you save me?
Probably for the same reason you saved that man.
Thanks. I know it's a selfish, unreasonable thing to say at this point, but, I have a favor to ask of you.
A favor?
I owe the people of this city for food and lodging. Please, help me save these people. If you agree, I'll declare a truce with you and help in any way I can.
Okay.
All right.
Lloyd, are you serious?
Yes, Rain, I am.
I agree with Lloyd.
Colette, not you too.
What about you?
I see no problem with it.
I'm sorry, Rain.
Fine, do as you wish. I suppose if we look at it another way, it does mean we can keep a close eye on her.
You better watch out so you don't lose your head while you sleep.
And Sheena joined the party. Alright. We have a character skit. Tragedy and Lewin. Alright, so let's take a look at the party. Alright, so what does Sheena have? A tech. Fire seal, power seal. Summon Corinne! She's a summoner? That's kind of cool, actually. Okay, let's try and swap her out for Genus. I want to try her out at the least. All right, so let's head out of the city. let's go save some people from the designs. So northeast, huh? First off, I think this is it. Nice. So long range mode is available now, thank goodness. Alright, so, there it is. Think that's it. Think that's the new ranch. Is this it? This is Tower of Mana? No. So that's not it. Aren't you? Oh my gosh! I have to, like, can we just play that again in editing? Like, please? Oh my gosh, that was hysterical.
And don't come back!
I don't think they can come back.
You're becoming more like Lloyd, aren't you?
Okay, let's go into the Zion Ranch. Yep, and no, we don't want to. Okay, there we go. The Asgard Ranch. The security is intense. It's completely different from the last time. Yeah, even if we get inside. There is a way through. Professor, I bet you're thinking of the same thing I'm thinking. What are we gonna do? We'll disguise ourselves as designs and sneak in. I see. Ears are in your head or move quickly only at times like this. What's that supposed to mean? Oh, I see. If we look like designs, we won't get caught. Well, that's quite a daring plan, Rain. I don't think this is the best plan either, but do we have any other choice? The design patrol is here, so what shall we do? Let's do it. Yeah. Okay, let's hide behind those trees and ambush them. Let's hurry up and take care of this.
Don't get too comfortable.
Let's return to Lewin first. We don't know when the enemy may spot us. Yeah, you're right. We're finally going to infiltrate the ranch. Wait, we have to decide who will be the design. What do you mean, Professor? Only one of the uniforms we obtained looks like it can be used. So everyone else is going to have to be prisoners. Me! I'll be the design! This is not a game. Hey, that's not fair, Professor. It's not about fairness. This will look the most natural. Besides, this is a uniform for females. You won't be able to wear it. And why do you have design clothes, too? I was going to infiltrate the base on my own. Anyway, let's go. Yeah. Stop! We've done it. Done what? We found the wanted criminal, Lloyd Irving. What? Good work! And you even caught him alive! I want to turn him over to the Far Grand Cardinals immediately. Let me through. Understood. Go on in. Alright, so we're playing as Rain. Go straight forth. Wait, no, there's no door. Wait, what? Control room. Over there. What? How do I get into the control? Oh! Maybe because this is the door and not the freaking wall.
It looks like this is an X-Sphere manufacturing plant.
So it would seem.
These are all X-Spheres? Incredible.
Shh. I hear voices coming from the next room.
I don't hear anything.
Be careful anyway.
You!
Uh-oh. These are the Desaians we ran into in the Triad Desert.
They still think we're Desaians.
Sir, this is the perfect chance.
Are you looking for a fight?
Wait. Kratos is with them. We'll retreat for now.
Why pay attention to Kratos? Why pay special attention to Kratos? This makes no sense. Something's definitely not right here.
You know each other?
I suppose. If you mean the fact that we ran into them at Aeselia and Triet.
But even so, you wouldn't know your name.
I think it would be in both our interests for us not to fight here.
Do what you will.
I'm okay.
Well, yeah, because you can't feel anything, kid.
No time for that. Look behind you.
Huh?
Well, this is a surprise.
Dude, this... Who is this guy? He looks so freaking creepy.
When I heard we had some rats, I assumed it was the Renegade Bota. But instead, I find the wanted and
inferior being. The Renegade Bota?
But I must say that I'm quite impressed that you're still alive after that attack.
Who are you?
You barge into my ranch and then demand my name?
Wow, Lloyd. Isn't this usually the other way around?
Genus, this is not the time.
He's Kavar, one of the five Desaian Grand Cardinals.
I see that some of you know me. It's just as Forcista said. That X-Sphere is without a doubt the product of my Angelus project.
Good job, Colette. Let's go, everyone.
Alright then. Still don't know anything about that Angelus project, but still. Got a white robe, so I'm assuming that goes... Hold on, that's the wrong menu. Equip... white robe. Yes, that is for Rain. Sweet! Alright, as much as I want to keep Kratos in the party for when we do Unison Raids. Unison Raids, wow, I'm thinking of Fairy Tail. The Unison Attacks, I think we want to switch it out for Party 2 Terrain, just because I need a healer. Just in case.
This is getting started!
Alright, and Rain got a level up. Okay. Oh! Memory seal! Need to save! Melange gel, ooh! Want treasure chests, but enemy blocking
not
the way.
Much
great.
Specimens keep.
Memory gem! Yay! Oh, and an iron bracelet. Okay, let's see who we can equip that to. That's for Colette. Alright. Items. Let's see. We go up here. Whoa!
What is this?
This is where the X-spheres are removed from the host bodies.
Do you mean that X-spheres are made from human bodies?
Are you serious?
Not exactly. X-spheres are dormant at first. They extract nourishment from humans to grow and awaken. Human ranches are X-sphere manufacturing plants. Why else would we spend our time raising and taking care of these inferior beings?
You don't take care of them, you're put enslave them!
That's terrible!
Terrible? Terrible is what you've done. Stealing and using X-spheres that we've invested so much time and care in creating.
Oh.
You deserve to be punished.
If anyone deserves to be punished, K'var, it's you. Using human bodies to freaking make X-spheres?
Damn, we're surrounded.
Lloyd, your X-sphere was to be an offering to Lord Yggdrasil. It's time you gave it back.
Ha, no.
Yggdrasil. I suppose that's the name of your leader.
Yes. Now, for the sake of our great leader, Lord Yggdrasil, and for the sake of my own success, I need that X-sphere.
Again? Well, what's so special about my X-sphere?
That is the result of years of time-consuming research. I can finally reclaim what was stolen by that filthy female host body.
What are you talking about? The female host body? You're not talking about...
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Female host... No, don't say it was his mom.
Hmm. You don't know anything, do you? That X-sphere was cultured on host body A012. Human name, Anna. Your mother. She took it and escaped from the facility. Of course, she paid for her crime with her life.
You killed my...
Oh, it's on.
Anna, don't blame me. I'm not the one that killed Anna. Your father did.
What?
fire!
Please. When her key crestless exfil was removed, Anna turned into a monster. And your father killed her. Pathetic, don't you think?
I don't think it was Dirk that killed her. You're the one that put the exfil on her, therefore you're the ones that killed her.
Do not speak ill of the dead.
Who cares? They were both just a couple of filthy humans. Worthless maggots.
What?
Don't you ever talk about my parents like that.
I'll handle this. I'm gonna use the last one, Grandpa.
Disappeared! Your orders, sir?
Let them go. We can find them anytime by following the chosen signature trail.
What?
Right now, the more pertinent task is retrieving the X-Spheres. Find the renegades.
Thank you, Sheena.
Don't mention it. But what are you gonna do now?
Let's return to Lewin first.
I concur.
Okay.
Boy's exfil was made of his... Sorry, guys. I just need a moment. What the... What? I'm sorry, what? No, I don't want to go back in that stupid ranch again. Let's go back to Lewin.
I can't believe X-Spheres are made from human lives.
I can't either!
This is Marble's life.
This thing!
Lloyd, wait! What will you accomplish by taking that off?
It's not just an X-Sphere. It's also your mother's life, remember?
But these things make a mockery of human life.
But we would have lost long ago had we not had them.
Don't you think I know that?
Do you really? If you throw away that X-Sphere now, do you think you can finish this journey?
Yeah, I know. Without these things, we're just a bunch of weak humans. We can fight because we have these, I know that. But X-Spheres exist as a result of taking someone's life.
And those people didn't become victims because they wanted to. But I doubt they would want to be thrown away after being turned into X-Spheres.
My opinion may not matter much because I don't use an X-Sphere. But I believe the Desaians will defeat us if we throw away our X-Spheres now. And if that happens, more people will lose their lives to these stones. I don't want that to happen. I don't want this journey to be meaningless.
Colette's right. We can throw away the X-Spheres at any time. But right now, we must carry the weight of the hopes and dreams of those victims. And fight for their sake, as well as ours. Didn't you say you weren't going to hesitate anymore?
Yeah. I hate to say it, but you're right. Mom's regrets and wishes dwell in this thing. To prevent creating more victims like Marble and my mom. I'm going to help Colette. I will fight for both myself and my mom, who lives on within me.
Yeah, me too. I'm going to regenerate the world as quickly as I can.
People are sinful creatures. Life survives at the cost of another. Then we must continue to bear the burden of our sins for as long as we continue to live.
Life survives at the cost of another? I don't really know how to say this, but I don't think there's a way to justify the lives sacrificed to make X-spheres. They have to be stopped at all costs.